Science Time is Questacon's hands-on workshop for little scientists aged 3 to 5 and their grown-ups.
Hi everyone, welcome to Science Time. Today we're going to be exploring flight.
Each Science Time session explores a different topic. Children investigate and share their discoveries.
A balloon!
A balloon, yeah! And we are going to be playing with balloons and figuring out how balloons like to fly.
During free exploration, children and their grown-ups play with all different activities to explore the topic further.
I brought Lily to Science Time today because we love to play, but I love her to learn, so it's a great mix.
What's going to happen?
It's going to fly.
Science is really important so that we can learn how things work and not just they exist.
So my son Zion is always very curious, always asking us lots of questions. What are we pumping in there? And I find Science Time is a really great opportunity for him to learn about lots of everyday things.
We brought Fergus to Science Time because it's a great opportunity for us as grandparents to provide him with stimulation and fun. You remember how naturally curious young children are. It's like, I always knew, but I'd sort of forgotten.
Children also make craft to take home so they can keep the science fun going. At the end of Science Time, we all come back to share our discoveries. Then we do a hands-on fun science demonstration that families can do at home.
All right, let's see how we go. Whoa!
Come and join us at Questacon Science Time. Check out the Questacon website for our current Science Time topics and session dates. We'll see you next Science Time.